cars on the way down here. Alrighty, I'll turn this off and when I get it all set up and down and run some dirt, I'll put this back on. Hey guys, looks like they had a digger down here again. It's trucked down over in here. So, let's see where he was digging. About a year ago they had a digger around here fixing the bank. So, let's see, you can see where he's tracked through on the side of the creek. So, yep, go have a look. Pretty sure by the looks of it, he's just scooped some gravels and stuff off here, some rock, and put it along that other edge. Yeah, so exactly what he's done. So he's tossed up and turned this material here. So it probably wouldn't hurt to have a bit of a dig here. Just be quite a bit of water over in here, bit of a little whirlpool over here. Just be dried up. Yeah, it's changed a wee bit since last time I was here too. So that's the bit that they did probably about a year ago. So they've done the other side. Well, go get the gear and can do some. Do a little bit of sluicing. Okay, back down, bring the gear to set some stuff up. Just dug a hole, and just turned over stuff. Got two little specks. So, yeah, I'm really gonna be here for about an hour, so I'll just dig some gravel and chuck it in the sluice and see what we get. Alright, get the sluice lit up and stuff's been definitely turned over pretty good. So but that's alright. See a few little specks in there already. It's good. Hey guys, it's not every day you're shoveling in a hole and see specks of gold in your box, but then also you can see it in the shovel. Gotta clear my hand and try. Very focused, but get my picture. Pretty funny. Alrighty, I'll carry on. That's a run, pretty good. Thank you. Hey guys, alright, I got a few more shelves for the box and then I'll do a clean up and look back starting to set. Had a hard week at work, so took it easy. Probably got down a couple of foot, didn't get down to clay how I wanted to. There's a couple of good sized rocks in there, but it's all been turned over, so most of it will probably be goldy on the bottom, but I have seen a little bit of flower gold, plug gold going in the box, so that's good. Do a few more shovels and it's a cool day. Put this back on when I've cleaned the box out and show you what I got.
Pan this off and hopefully you just can see how I pan it back in the hole. I don't expect a whole lot, but I say there'd be a little bit of flood gold in there, what I've seen down in the box. Thank you. much, you know. A little bit. Garnets. Sniff it up and carry on. Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell button so you get the notifications every time I post a video. I try and put one out every week. So, alright, thanks guys. Have a good one.